Checks complete. Everyone be aware, we've got a car leaving the garage. We're 15th in the speed trap, 326 points.
Just waiting on qualifying to finish. Fortunately, I only set the one lap time, which a bit annoyed about, but anyway, we're here to have fun. It's the end of the day, so excuse me while I eat my dinner. There's my teammate around. Oh, Simo's out. Infamous bump by the look of it. Polish. Well, I'm bothered to finish the other day. Right, oh, we're all done.
This championship winning year. He'll go on to win again in Spain in 2013 while driving for Ferrari. There's been many victories since it was here in Catalonia that Max Verstappen won his very first Grand Prix in 2016. As a result, he has earned himself a number of records, becoming the youngest ever F1 winner, podium finisher and lap leader. Barcelona has been used for pre-season testing on multiple.
Apologies if you can hear eating noises in the background, folks. Oh. Okay, worry about the other food later on. Right, let's make some changes. Right, let's me make the important changes. I can't remember the feel around here, but
no idea.
Fuck it. I've got time to get my gloves on. Just right, here we go.
Officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Virtual safety car deployed.
Oh, hello guys, by the way. Welcome to another video on the YouTube channel. Monday night, Oceanic Gaming. We're filling in once again. Doing one more race here in Oceanic Gaming before we get back underway with Project One Esports next week. So this is recording on the 13th of November. Project One Esports gets underway on the 20th. So but we're filling in one more race here at Oceania Gaming. We thought we would have another couple of races, but we're only doing Monaco and this one, so I might cut in an earlier lap from qualifying. That might be the only one lap I've done, only lap I did in qualifying, so.
Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Break the green.
Go green, go green, go green.
Okay, clear.
Variety of strategies, I think. Jamie's on the mediums, Fox on the softs. No idea what the other guys are doing. I assume they're doing this similar strategy. Don't have Mr. Humphreys here tonight, thank God. So I think it's anybody's open. It's open slather here tonight. As long as nobody gets stuffed up on a pit lane entry. Got a warning for that.
Now use DRS.
Here we go again. Right again on Cro-Man. Just got away with that one. Wow, what have you just done? Both had moments. Son of a bitch, he got DRS. Thank you. just get DRS as well.
We're increasing the gap of the car behind by 5/10 of that.
I'm saying that, look at the straight line speed difference. Clock. Start again.
Caution.
Lucky prick. So he might get a little legal overtake. Down to 12 anyway. I know, Mark.
Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 3.4 seconds. Okay, they're on old socks. Their times are 11 laps old now. Time last lap was a 1 minute 16.2. All right, they're falling back by 1/10 lap. Gap ahead, please. 3.7 seconds. Old socks. Their tyres are 13 laps old. So the time last lap was a 1:16.3. We're gaining by around 2/10 per lap. Keep going.
Good old days. That Jamie and Jack. All I can see.
Front is 4.8 seconds.
Pit lane. Try and follow Simo as much as we can.
Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres.
Just a clock right behind us on old mediums.
Behind Tradius, 18.9 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Okay, they've got 4 laps on their tyres. Last lap time was 1:15.2.
Is it whether it helps or not? Not my great line. cam.
Gap ahead is 2.7 seconds. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind, 1.8 seconds.
Zero. Not quite, 14.049, so not bad. Fight up front. Obviously.
Your teammate ahead is 18.1 seconds.
an exit again with these guys. Stay with these guys if I can. Podium. I think it's a long shot.
Front is 1.7 seconds.
Chaos
between
Cam and Urban.
No plans for a safety car. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed.
Copy, thank you. I think there's damage as well.
We're leaving the car behind by 2.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tires are 5 laps old. Heavy damage to the front wing of the car behind. It should be much slower. Let's go. Time last lap was 1:21.9. Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flag. Green flag.
This corner.
Okay, gaps of the car ahead is 3.0 seconds. Laps of fuel remaining.
Same for pole, this week you've got a 3-second time penalty. Dave's joined. Also, we're all finished late from the sound of it. We're at Belgium this week.
No issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them.
Still on the line here. Not that. Saving up his fucking battery, of course. Hurt my feelings, Simo. Yes. almost a podium. Almost in our return to Oceania Gaming, but nah, not quite. But I like this racing. This is good. Without the without Jack, without Jamie, no offense to those guys, but and the Marcus. Shame for Urban as well, he got caught up in drama. Probably, I don't know. Oh man. My feelings have been very hurt. Simo, just remember that. My feelings have been hurt. And I've chucked my phone in disgust. Absolutely. but honestly, where we got to, I mean, to be honest, I was expecting to finish sixth in that race. I don't think we would have had the pace of the top guys. Well, if you qualified better, like if my timing had been right with the qualifying and remembering to turn my laptop off so I could, like, because my Streamlabs wouldn't open properly. So, yeah, that wasn't ideal. But, I think there was an opportunity, another one gone missing there. But, look, pace, hard to say, really. It was a bit up and down all the way through. So, oops, that's not what I wanted, but we'll get to that in a moment. But it's 6-1, half a dozen the other, really. So not really too sure how to feel about that one. But other than that, love the racing. Like I said, no disrespect to whatsoever to Jack, Jamie, and Marcus, but I think I mentioned it probably the last season or anyway. But I sort of prefer the league like this way, sort of thing with the racing, like because you could race with these guys. Obviously, I know these guys pretty well. Bags, Urban, Karma, who else? Polish, Quok, Cromad, Simo, it's probably like the OG guys per se. So, I like racing with these guys and it's just having a bit of fun. And, you know, every week there might be some different winners on the racetrack. So, you never know. But, like I said before, this is probably the last race I'm doing this season because of Oceanic Gaming, and that's not the right calendar. That is the calendar for the remainder of season four. So I was hoping to squeeze in Portugal as well. But since, obviously, like I mentioned, Project One Esports, they start up again next week, so the 20th of November. Unfortunately, I cannot make Portugal or Singapore or Qatar for that matter. So hopefully I've helped out AlphaTauri in any way, shape or form with points. Obviously, like we said, could have been probably a little bit better. I'm not sure what happened with Urban and Cam, but... Benjamin Cam, but it was a real shame there. But hopefully, I've helped out with the points. I know the other regular full-time driver hasn't even like said anything. I think from what I heard from Captain Jack. What else? There you go. There's the driver standing. So that might be changing in the not too distant future. So because Prince, Jack, Marcus, or you can probably count Prince in that one as well, since he's one of the good guys. But not sure where I'll end up, to be honest. Like, it's only pretty much the reserves list. So, that's the constructors. I haven't actually updated that one. So, never mind
about that one. That's still on season three. I actually forgot about that. But anyway, no, love the racing. Hopefully, I'll get to do it again in the not-too-distant future. But for the time being, obviously, Project P1 Esports comes a-calling. So, I have to put my full focus on that one side of things. So, yeah, big thanks to the guys, as always, at Oceana Gaming for allowing me back in again. Really do appreciate it. So, and yeah, hopefully we'll meet again in the not-too-distant future. Did Monaco. If you haven't seen Monaco, go check it out. If obviously we didn't have that week break last week, we probably would have squeezed in three races, but it's only the two. So, that is what it is, really. So, smash the like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Go follow me on my social channels. The links will be down in the description. Plus, I'll leave the links for Oceana Gaming if you want to go check them out. This stage is only a PlayStation-only league. No cross-play at this stage. I haven't heard any announcements for like Season 5, but I wouldn't rule that possibility of cross-play since majority of other leagues are going in that direction. But who knows? They might stick around with the PlayStation stuff. I don't know. But... yeah, like I said, if you want to go check them out. They race two tiers. Tier 1's on a Monday night and Tier 2's on a Wednesday night. 8:45 p.m. Australian Eastern Daylight Time. Yes, it's probably a little bit later to what you're normally used to, but they do have the various tiers. I think T1's line only and the T2 is basically any other assist and whatnot. So, yeah, if you're interested, you can go check them out. Go watch the Twitch streams as well. Twitch is probably their main source. So Oceana Gaming, if you want to go check them out, it's down in the description as well. If you know any of these guys that are in this league, you could probably ask for like an invite to the Discord. I'm pretty sure. Just let me know if the Discord link doesn't work. But or even in the if you're watching on the Twitch stream, you could probably go check them out there anyway and ask politely for a link to the Discord. But anyway, no, I think we had some pace. Hard to say really. Wings, I don't know if we've got them right or not, but I might switch them around for the next race we do here, which I think is going to be Wallaby. So next bit of footage will probably, after this one, will probably be Rapid Racing League. We head to Singapore for that one. Who knows what that's going to provide, because we never, it could just be completely dry, could be wet. So anything's possible there. Wednesday, it is Wallaby Racing League here at Spain. So we've got a bit of a guide anyway to what we can expect. What else is there? Thursday, Al Sorel at Belgium. Who knows what to expect there with the weather as well. And then Friday, I think I put myself down for Las Vegas, even though I probably hated the track after the last two races, three races that I've done there, but including the sprint race there as well with race spec. But yeah, we'll have another crack at that one again. I've just actually read, I was moseying my ping about what I lost there for a podium, but it would have probably been my first podium in a little while. But I've just been said Inter's Racing League, I think, has been put off this coming Sunday just to coincide with the real-life Las Vegas Formula One Grand Prix, because the timing, even though it's like late Saturday night, I think, for the Americans, it's like 5 p.m. or something. 4 p.m., 5 p.m. for like the Aussies. So, yeah, if you're obviously, they've put that one off, and I think they're doing like a 35% race for France and the Netherlands to sort of catch up on things anyway. So, all the other tiers there will do the normal stuff, and then we'll go from there. And then, other than that, Race Spec Pacific Elite Series, that probably is heading, I think we're also going to Spain as well. So, yeah, so we'll have a bit of a good guide anyway for that side of things anyway. So, and then next following Monday, we'll be back with Project One Esports. Full focus on that one. I'll reveal the car and the team that I'm with for the coming season. So, for that one, probably won't be surprised where we're starting first anyway. But, yeah, it should be interesting to say the least. But, loved it with these guys once again, and hopefully it can come back in the not too distant future. But again, once again, smash the like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Check out my socials below. Go follow my Twitch and Kick channels. I haven't streamed for friggin' ages. I don't know when I'll get back to streaming, to be honest. Might be a fair while away. And you can also go check out the Oceania Gaming stuff. That's down in the description there as well. But we'll leave you with the highlights from that race. Thanks everyone for tuning in. Really do appreciate the support as always. And, we'll probably catch you next time for Oceania Gaming, whenever that will be. Probably more than likely Season 5, which I don't even know when the hell's that starting. Probably after the new year in 2024. But, obviously, for the time being, the full focus will be for Project One Esports. And on that season, it pretty much goes to about February, I'm pretty sure. So, and that side of things. And, yeah, whatever other leagues you watch on this channel. But, anyway, until then, it is goodbye.